Hello. How you doing? All right? Good. 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 Yeah. Doing well, thank you. Hello. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. We've done championships in the past with non-default setups, and it is good fun being able to go like 3 or 4 seconds quicker than a stock setup. But it just when we did it just ended up being who could test the most won, basically. Yeah. Hello. With the Ferrari, was that? I found it was okay last week. I found it was okay. The only thing that I wasn't doing was going down into first gear. That's suicide in those. Yeah. That I don't know. I have not tested enough. Is Jamie actually coming on? Because I sent him a message saying, he sent me a message saying what time the invite's going out. And I said they're going now. And he still isn't here. Yes.
Sent the lobby one up.
I'm gonna do that now. I'll send the same invite to everyone. So some people might get the same invite again, but hello. They're just coming out now. Oh, and Simon, Jesus, we are. lobby. Yeah. I saw some of that. I didn't see it live, but I watched it afterwards. Yeah. Ooh, yeah, I should say for the benefit of the new people, so for the GT3 class, we're running an open class, so anyone can run whatever car they want, but whatever car they pick, they have to keep for the rest of the season. And if you click ready up when you're happy with your car, and
And about pit stops
we'll
as well,
crack
you're
on.
still doing pit stops.
Yes. Yep.
Oh, Pete, you got 37 mile an hour in a pit. Don't go flying in. I should have done on the Renault.
Yeah, I should have done as well.
Yeah, nothing left. Oh, that locking up.
Yeah, I'm just gonna send them one.
Laters. Where is? Almost lost it twice now on Colts. Oh, there it goes. DJ racing tonight.
He said. Yeah, he said he might miss GT3. So much understeer, Jesus.
Flat up the hill, lost it.
Nope. It's really easy. All you've got to do is just link your account. Bugger. No, I kept it out of the wall, but I lost loads of time there. I'm going to let you guys go a bit, save my tyres, and then loose.
Stable.
have ruined my chance. If you hit a bollard, you will get damage. So I've just made that mistake.
God, I thought I was a gun in it. Ferrari's so twitchy. Must be me. Aston Martin's quick.
Is there anyone in the pits who can do it? I'm currently trying to beat my lap.
Has anyone added AJ yet?
If someone could do it from the lobby, that would be ideal. From the pit, rather. I'm pretty sure I sent him one. Please now coming through. Thank you. Enough though.
Oh, you wanker.
Yeah, that's all. Damn it.
Right, Nate, how you doing? Nate?
Hello?
How are you doing, buddy? You all right?
Yeah, not bad, thank you. How are you?
Yeah, all right. Sorry for the late join. I didn't know if I was going to be able to race or not. Or
that's all right. Doing, so. That's all right.
Still on the pad, so... <it's all right. laughs> I can't be bothered with the wheel at the minute. Son's got to sit up in his room, so... suppose 7th ain't too bad. 2 laps. Is everyone on wheel or some of us on pads as well? Yeah. Who's that? Oh yeah. Hello, mate. I'm sorry. Oh.
Who doesn't?
I've got about a second on a perfect one. I'm just about to finish this one now. I'll go a little bit quicker.
Your car looks a bit battered, mate. I tell
you. Oh, didn't let me finish my lap.
Oh, you weren't quick enough. Oh, still pole, weren't you, mate? Don't worry.
Yeah, sorry. That was what a twat sounded like there till it came out.
Ooh. Right.
All right, the pit strategy yet again is what? Just to double check. Did you say no fuel? Add fuel, none. So basically, it's pit stop. Estimate time should be about 6:60, is it? And how many laps is this? We're not... Are you not doing like tyre changes, is it, or?
GT3, you're probably not changing tyres. The only one you'd maybe think about is probably the Ferrari that went after this, I think.
Press ready when you're ready, Pete.
Good luck, guys.
Ah. That was quali.
Press ready, Pete, before the time runs out.
You might be able to get in if you're quick.
Guys, just remember to ready up before it presses zero, otherwise you'll get kicked.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, I thought we'll wait for somebody, but yeah, okay. Good luck, guys.
In the middle, oh, careful!
On the left.
Jesus. Who was that?
Two cars on your left.
Someone braked late. Someone came in like a... Oh, he's not here, is he? Cannonball, but... Oh.
You could not have got closer than my front.
Oh, no! Oh, he's going somewhere. Where are you going? Austin Martin.
Car right. You clear.
I nearly followed you in there as well, Ben. Very, very close. Can I catch Charlie?
Ah! Fucking hell. Spun it at the wall for 20.
I forgot to open my my canistella, so I've got a sealed one staring at me. Very disappointing.
Yeah.
Get damaged, Charlie.
I had 21 on the front.
Oh, God's sake.
Oh, you...
Not for Ferrari, surely. Nath, if I cut a bit accidentally up a rouge, can we just lift up the straight to get that time back?
Sorry?
I cut a bit too much of the curb at a rouge on that lap. You just lift on the straight to give that time back.
Okay.
Wasn't a lot, but... I think, had the penalties been turned on, I would have got that little beep.
I've got 28 in front.
Thank you. That's more like it. There we go.
Am I the only one in the Porsche?
No, 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 should not have shifted down.
I think he's... There's none left, is there? Bollards.
I'm hitting 156 at the end of the Kemmel Strait. I wasn't sure what way you were going then.
Fucking hell, huh? Thank you.
didn't have to tell everybody. I got away with that. Finale. Ash fun.
When is Jamie going to pit? That's the question. Me. I do not know how I did that. I did a...
Back right corner. Okay, clear.
I did change my tyres. Whoa!
Right side. All clear.
Sorry about that, Ange. I didn't know what way you were going. Sorry. Nope. Like Senna and Mansell at Monaco.
I am.
Yeah, my Audi, I can get 156 down the street.
Woohoo!
You got new tyres, haven't you, Charlie?
Alright. Yeah, there's a V10 now.
I got away with that without any damage somehow.
That's the stuff, Charlie.
1 minute remaining.
Oh, what can I do? What can I do?
No, if I did that, you'd win the race. Fuck you for even suggesting that.
Ooh! Getting the elbows out. Oh! Sorry about that. Ah. Oh. No. Sorry, Ange. I did try to come back on as safely as I could. I didn't know where you were. Jesus, that Aston. I can't see anything with that massive wing on it.
Ah.
I don't know if I'm catching him up quick enough though. I don't think there's enough time in it. Unless you royally bin it, yeah. One more lap, and I think I would have got you. Oof! I've got 100 on the rear now. Yeah.
Hundred damage on the back.
I've got 100 damage on the front and 100 damage on the back.
Where was in the Ferrari?
Yeah, that was me, I'm afraid. Sorry.
Oh, 100 damage. Wipeout. Ollie.
Came a bit hot.
Didn't ya? Hundred on the front, 100 on the back. I can't even move. Oh. Hey, Pete, did you struggle there, mate? No. Very sensitive, isn't it?
He only got his PlayStation and Project Cars yesterday.
We're in a break now, are we, or...? We're straight into the next race.
Straight into the Ferrari 333.
Oh, lovely.
Is, yes, Cannonball is back.
Oh, we've got 12
fun
of us
now. Fun is actually one of the things you can guarantee it won't be. If you've never driven it before. I think the tyres are going to be an absolute bastard on these, especially towards the end of the race.
Okay.
It's difficult at Imola.
You will need to select the Ferrari, because all it will do at the moment is select the class that the Ferrari is in.
Right.
Well, I can't investigate myself, can I? Okay, so what's your call? Bear in mind that this is your first race, and I'm the host.
I hate these.
Well, my favourite scene from... Yeah. My favourite Laguna Seca moment in MotoGP is Andrea Iannone nutting the pigeon to death. I am loose, I think.
Take it easy on the outlap. We've given heat to these tyres.
Oh.
Yeah. Short shift out of the pits. Oh,
AJ, I think.
Have you got damage, Charlie? Whoop.
How did I give you damage there? I didn't touch you. I can't touch your dad. Jim Carrey. Get off Jim Carrey. I don't. Well, yes, I do. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, you prick, shit on it. Oh, you cock. Cock spamming going into the fucking pit.
I don't know if I've ever mentioned this, but that once happened to me at Brands Hatch.
No!
That's how to do with Charlie, didn't it?
Yeah, something like that. I can't remember, mate.
Nothing
but praise, mate. Nothing but praise. Yeah.
Can't believe that.
Oh!
Eau Rouge is not flat with semi-warm tyres. As I found out to my peril.
Exit the lobby and then try and come back in. No?
Gonna get a lap in at this rate. Yeah, I found that out. Thank you. Brakes are so good in this. Oh. No, for fuck's sake.
Yeah. Why not? Is it? I don't know. I thought the car was just automatically selected. Didn't really pay attention, to be honest. Oh, I thought it was automatically just the same car. Oh shit, do I need to back out and then rejoin or something? Did I change it then, yeah? I didn't realise, I thought he just automatically set it as a BMW, didn't we? Look.
I'm tempted to go down the stable.
Stable?
Is the Ferrari, yeah, 3-3.
Yep.
Fuck's sake. Is this car not as quick as the BMW, no?
Jesus. JB, please lap out. Thank you.
Let's put on the side.
Actually, all right. Once you've got some heat in the tyres, I think it's all right.
Oh, you cock. Fuck you.
Lap. Oh, after changing the car.
I fuck myself by getting disqualified.
I go and change my car, didn't I? I had one lap.
Yeah, that ain't bad. That ain't bad. One lap.
Oh. Middle sector, isn't it?
Yeah, I lost it. Don't catch your controller.
Right.
Right, pit strategies again.
Might be worth changing tyres this time for anyone who thinks it'll be similar to the last race. These tyres will probably burn out worse than the GT3. They add 10 seconds. Alright, it says 10 on the estimated, but yeah, could be about 5.
Fuel. We don't need no fuel.
But obviously, I think we have to start on the hards, whereas you can change to the softs, I think.
Starts off here.
Okay. My apologies.
Is everyone changing their tyres?
That would be telling, wouldn't it? Good luck, guys.
Make sure 30 seconds.
Make sure you ready up, everyone.
Oh, he's left. Someone's left a session. Pete. Oh no. In the middle. Oh, fucking hell! That was me, I was clipped back of my ass end on you, I think.
Did not mean to cut a roof like that.
Nope. Whoa, 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 hey! Who's that? Yeah, just clipped his front bumper and he went.
Sorry, Charlie, did you get damage?
You're all clear. One leg back.
Yeah, yeah. Yep.
Half leg back.
Oh, no.
I'm disappointed. I should have been able to capitalise on that.
Sorry.
Oh, the fucking grass.
Sorry, Ange.
Fucking fifth down the fucking ninth. Fucking that last corner. It's came. Jesus.
I did. When in doubt, power out.
Oh, he's on the grass. Oh! Oh no. Sorry. Outside the cannon.
No!
Oh, spun!
Fucking damage. Oh, survival shot.
I saw you had the strip lean, so I had to cut it off.
So I see a bit of trouble there.
On the limiter, jeez.
Oh, barrier.
One on the left. All clear.
Oh, no! I did not want to do that.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
Fucking hell. Those humps are lethal. What car does this seem to turn?
Yeah, well, I'm 30.
That's all right, not to worry.
Side curve is spun around. Sake.
Car right. Clear now.
No. It's all gone horribly wrong. No, nothing. I got on the power a little bit too early. Looks like I'm doing my pit stop this lap. Engine damage as well. Got three damage on the front left suspension, and six on the front wing, and one on the rear wing. Yeah, it's going to be a bit of a painful stop.
Spin all the way around, did you?
Yeah.
Whoa, Jesus.
10 minutes to go.
Have you pitted, Jamie? Have you pitted?
Yes.
Okay. I have a mountain to climb then. Oh, you absolute... Don't go in the wall, don't go in the wall. Yeah, we go.
Have you got damage, Cannon? Fuck me, I'm crashing him quick, and I can see us slowly coming down the street. So, well, not slowly, but fast up the street, because I was coming up behind you. It's like, Jesus! Not like each other. Bob, where are you two? Pit stop yet, Bob?
7 minutes remaining.
Damn it. You got damage. You get some damage.
Famous last words.
Yeah, I know. No. Somehow I'm 3 seconds faster.
Good job. Keep pushing.
Yes. Yeah, I took the gamble this time. Oh no.
Five minutes remaining.
back.
Coming for you, Bob.
Me. Thank you very much.
Oh, you got it under the pressure, lad. Under the pressure.
This.
Yeah.
Claimed that before he was going to have.
Consider I haven't changed my tyres yet. I've done my pit stop, never changed them. Ben. Silent Predator. Jamie, did you put fresh boots on?
Yep.
Yeah. Fine, alright. You got time?
The fans don't want you to, though.
I am guessing everyone's done their pit stops.
Are you streaming to YouTube, Ben? Whoops.
that it, or was it another lap? Oh, a lap yet. Fucking hell. What was it?
Fuck's sake, man, idiot. Fucking hell. Shit race. Shit race. I realise I sound like Charles Leclerc after Turkey, and it's not quite as important, but
oh, does that mean I came fourth? I sit fifth then. Yeah.
It just says pits on here. It doesn't say disqualified.
How do you see that? I'm carrying him. It still says on my screen you're fifth, so you might be alright. Oh. They used to call it, what was it, a blind wall? Is it, what was it? Is it like a glitch where there's nothing there, it's an invisible wall. You hit it and it just, like, demolish your car.
Still there, Pete? Oh. Are you in the lobby or not? I'll send you another invite, hold on.
I'm gonna grab a quick drink and then I'll be back.
Should have an invite now, Pete. Yeah, it's press circle, that's it, it kicks you right out, doesn't it? I did that first time. Played. You got the invite. Yeah. I spent most of my time in the pits. How many beers you had tonight, Ben?
As soon as you're ready, Ben, we'll go.
It's our third beer.
Yeah.
It's for beer. Yeah, it's for beer. on each side here. Pretty sure the NASCAR drivers use this.
Yeah, I'm like inside someone else.
Have you got DRS and all that shit on there? Because I ain't got one on my controller for it.
Yes.
Yeah, DRS, mate.
Bollocks. Yeah, no.
I'm on loose.
See ya.
Coming through, EJ. Thank you.
Yeah, fronts have started going already. Oh, nice one. You getting damage, Rob?
I apologise, Jamie, I'm probably holding you up massively.
No worries, mate. Press on.
Hold it.
No. It's got whiplash.
I'll let you go.
Oh, fucking cone in my front wheel.
Less good though.
Considering I got DRS.
Oh god. Just go, Nath, just go.
Okay, thank you.
Whoa.
I got 16 in the front just from the fucking thing.
How I missed the barriers then.
You guys keeping DRS open through a rouge?
Dangerous, that is.
I mean, if it goes wrong, you're dead though, so.
You're a second quicker than me, Jamie.
Find it. Bloody quick in these.
I don't know, I wasn't going to go back out, but now I kind of feel like I have to.
I think you should.
Ooh.
Nice lap, Shane.
I'm on loose.
Just sat in the corner of the track. Yeah, that'd be it if it just disconnected.
Why can't I see my potential best time anymore? Oh, it's disappeared. Nope, not that I'm aware of.
Yes, ma'am. Sorry for some of that.
Coming up, EJ.
Cheers, mate.
Getting a lap in or not, Charlie?
That's P3. We're in a great position to catch them up in the race. Good driving.
Abel's too understeery for me, but it probably is easier to be consistent. Nate, that middle sector is something else, mate. Oof. Jesus Christ. Sorry, not Nate, Shane. Nathan, yours is good as well, but I mentioned.
I was gonna say I'm quite a bit slower than you. Right.
Good luck, everybody.
I can't get in. I couldn't get back in time. Disconnection. No, it just says spectate.
There we go. I was sorting out my pit strategy. I am now, yeah. I thought you were going to break, but I didn't think you were going to break quite as late as that. Ooh.
your left. Clear. You've got one on your left. All clear.
So this game stopped being developed like 3 years ago, maybe more than that. Oh dear.
Knows.
That's Mark Race Urbanate. What the fuck is he doing?
Who was that? I didn't see who it was.
It was a bat marker. He was P11. That's me done.
Ah. I'm sorry about that, Jamie. I was looking forward to having a battle. We were coming up to one of the back markers. Jamie was ahead of me. And I think he wasn't sure which way the back marker was going to go.
My car can't be repaired.
Yeah.
Is it 3.7?
Okay. Whoa! Okay. All okay for the moment. Oh, no, 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 no. Good. Have you pitted, Shane?
He's two legs behind you. Two legs back. One leg behind.
All right, EJ, we are approaching. Yes, please. Thank you.
You pitted yet?
Thank you. Ready? Go! Go!
Alright, this is going to be close. Yep. I think you might have it. Ooh.
Two legs behind. Half legs behind. Two legs back.
Oh, lost a bit of grip there. That was a personal best for me. Not sure if it was my fastest. I'll tell you when we get on the Kemmel Straight. 202.8, I think. Mm-hmm.
minutes to go.
Shit, you are closer to me this lap.
Watch your line. One leg behind.
I don't like it.
Last lap. This is the last lap. Keep pushing and protect that lead. He's clear.
Not done yet, then. EJ, we are coming up again, and whoever's in front of EJ, Ange, we may need you to move in a second. I opened DRS, fatal mistake. Well, I didn't close DRS quick enough. Oh no! Ah, I'm ah, nicely done, Shane. Very nicely done. Right. Opening DRS. I made the mistake with the DRS. And that was it. Yeah. No, I panicked and I lost it. So.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Ooh, not too done, Shane. Yeah. Ooh. Alrighty.
There we go.
Cheers, guys. You still there, Jamie?
Yes, mate. Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry about that. That was, I was looking forward to a.
Was it your fault at all, buddy? Don't worry about that. Yeah. Was it your fault? Sounded like a belter, though.
It was good. After the pit stop, I joined just in front of Shane.
Did you hold on, or did Shane win?
Ooh. Were you running stable or loose? Okay, yeah, same as me.
Alright, Nate, thanks a lot, mate. I'm off.
So... Alrighty. Cheers. Yeah, I'm off for a quick. Yeah, I'm going to fill up my glass as well. Thank you. No, there's Texas Motor Speedway. And I know there's another one as well. Oh, balls. Hang on a minute. Yeah, I'm making another one because I put qualifying on by accident.
One downside. You're clear.
Oops, sorry. See you later. Cheers. Hugging the inside. It seems to be working for the moment. Where's EJ gone? I think so. You pitted me. You literally did a pit maneuver. Whoa! Brakes do not work. Ooh. got a break about 3 million miles. Yeah, we're doing like 50 miles an hour. Shane doing? On your inside. Rock AM ring, isn't it, or something like that? Is that one? I'd love to do a season of Flop 100. I'd love to do a full season of it. One low. Got one low. One more lap.
Still in your draft. Half length behind you.
I'm hugging that inside. So close.
Well done, mate. You won the race. You really, really earned it today. Great job.
Yeah, I'm going to go as well. Yeah, cheers for coming. See you later.